We'll do slightly more integral calculus with polar coordinates than we did with parametric curves. Not a huge amount more, but we will look at area as well as at arc lengths.